Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Berg is the name, Bimbola did the chain. Torn off for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes Linga, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up.
For October 18th, Fight for Your Dream 7, the biggest event, test of strength of the year. I'm here with the double champ, Meezy, Big Meezy. And of course, top five. Yeah, baby. Top five. That's all. The main event. Come on. Main event. The biggest show of the year, October 18th. What's going to happen?
Like I said, I'm fighting for my dreams. I've been fighting for this dream for 7 years. I've been wanting to be TOS champion for 7 years. And now you're holding that championship hostage. I said I'm fighting for my dreams. I'm fighting for the locker room's dreams, too. Because they need somebody right now that could defend that championship each and every month. It doesn't even have to be in TOS. It could be everywhere else. Everybody knows what I'm doing right now. Everybody knows on the run I'm on right now. Everybody knows if there's anybody that deserved that championship, everybody knows it's top five, dead or alive. And everybody knows at Fight for Your Dreams, that's going to be the and new TOS champion, Sammy Diaz.
We made it here to Worcester. It is Thursday, so you know what that means. Shivani. Oh, fuck.
Happy birthday, Peter! Happy birthday! How old are you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, happy birthday. Say something. Say something. Say hi to the vlog.
I hate him so much.
Got the gang, got Ichiban and light skin Dusty with us. We are on our way to Maryland for MCW. You know the town? You know the town?
Joppa Town, I don't know.
So it was my debut, these guys return.
That's the champ right here. It's the number one.
Shamrock,
the Shamrock Cup winner, bro.
The uh-huh.
You got the belt?
Congrats, baby.
Oh, it's in the bag.
Yeah, it's in the bag. Nah, he forgot it.
Okay.
That's right. Whatever it is, but
number one.
We'll check in a few when we get closer to Jumpertown.
I don't know.
Maryland for MCW.
The MCW Arena.
We'll check in when we get to the MCW Arena. Top five. Number one.
Put diamonds on my watch, watch me shine. I'm getting to the money all the time. If you catch me in the spot, I'm with all my guys. She wanna be the one, I tell her all the lies. I put diamonds on my watch, watch me shine. I'm getting to the money all the time.
Made it, boys.
We here.
Let's go, baby.
We made it here. We're at the world's famous MCW Arena. You can see behind us, a lot of history has happened in between these walls. You see, yeah. Got a lot of tonight's office. Let's go, baby. Let's have fun.
I haven't seen you since I told you to go away from me.
I told you to go away. Oh, shit.
We're in Maryland, baby.
We are in Maryland.
Why are
you touching me?
I love you.
I love you, too.
I love you just like I love this place.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, listen. Congratulations, baby. Oh, thank you.
My man got chose to go to Japan. He's taking me with me. He doesn't know that yet. But
you're coming with me?
Yeah. We just found out, baby.
I don't know if I can fit you in the carry-on, my man.
I can fit. Don't.
What you reaching for, man?
Number four.
wrapped up here at MCW in Maryland. Getting ready to go home. And no, and new. And still, that's some of a bitch one.
So we're here, she's getting some food.
Protein shake. Under your protein. It helps everything. Brain function. Protein.
That's right. I got my electrolytes.
Electrolytes. What did Dustin get? Let's go find him. Because, you know, there's a very valuable lesson in this. And that's that. If you want it, you make it happen. Yeah, and some people...
You can tell who loves this business.
Some people want it more than others, for
sure.
You
can tell who loves
this
business.
You can tell who loves wrestling. What'd you get to eat?
So I got two orders of mac and cheese bites with mozzarella sticks. I got a glizzy on a pretzel bun with hot dog. No, let me go again. I got to hit that one.
We're live. This is going in there. No,
my bad.
We'll come back. I'll do it.
Psycho Sid. What's the question?
So what you got to eat?
Damn.
Of all the options, and sheets,
Does he love this business?
Oh, hell no.
Do you love this business?
Hell no. If he does, he would have got,
what he got right
hydration now. Drink, some protein.
I got a glizzy on...
on what? On a pretzel?
On a pretzel roll with some relish packets.
Now, I want you to really relish this conversation.
Uh-huh.
Listen to me. Okay? Because if you didn't
that was
hate
really
it,
bad.
If you didn't hate it, if you didn't hate it, you would have got grilled chicken.
We're here at PVP, made it to East Hampton. Tired, so nice out.
Security. Ride with the mob, Alhamdulillah. Check you and me, and do your job. Herb is the name, then brother did the chain. Turn on for the watch. Present plain Jane.
Yeah. my phone, she want me to get a product.
Nah.
I don't trip, but I might toss a couple dollars. Got a freak on the south end.
She kinda spooky.
Got another up in Massachusetts.
She got a booty.
Got this nurse, she a church girl.
Oh, she religious.
On the weekend, she at my crib.
She be wildin'.
I can hit you with the elbow drop.
Little rope.
I can hit you with the bummer clot.
Larry.
Off with his head in the jiffy.
Take it off.
Hat Saint don't show no pity.
Nah.
If the check right, I'll DDT your grandma. Disrespectful. But I don't give a damn, nah. Came in the game hot, 500 degrees, and I don't eat blizzies. Better pay me with cheese, pat a big flexor, heavyweight chin checker, protect your neck.
Another successful night here at PvP. We all wrapped up for this weekend's wrestling.
Huh? No. I'm just doing a video for my vlog. Say what's up. Tell them what your name is.
Hey, man.
Tell them where you're from. Tell them where you're from.
Mir Zamora Brassage from Switzerland. I came all the way to America to learn the American style of wrestling. And this man right here is motivating me with his matches.
I appreciate you, baby. Appreciate you. Obviously, we can see everybody soon, baby.
Hopefully.
What's up, man? And we got my favorite man right here, the handyman. My favorite young boy right here, man. You're doing things all the right way, man.
Appreciate that.
And I appreciate
you
having you guys around, man. You guys keep me hungry and motivated, so it's always a pleasure to see you guys around.
You're awesome to have them. Awesome.
I appreciate that, man. Tell them where to follow you at. Tell your social media.
It should be at PW Handyman on Twitter. I don't know my one-off Instagram, but if you go to my one on Twitter, you'll probably find me.
Man, just follow my boy on his social media.
It's
baby.
Pro Wrestling Handyman Jake Gray.
Let's go, baby. All right, we got the big man Tunis. It's for the kids. All right, we all wrapped up for this. Yeah, let's go, baby.
Step to the ace and get your head rock. Suplex and leg drop. Hot indie style. Brain buster on the bedrock. Who the best, huh? The firm be the name. The gold in the gang. Gold belts, gold records and chains. Y'all like Big Daddy Kane. Like meth we bring.
Yamagini chain. Rest in peace to my superior. Hermes Linker. Feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing. Cause how you get that tribe? I attended Harley.